Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question today. There is a circular path around a sports field. Sonia takes 18 minutes to drive one round of the field while Ravi takes 12 minutes for the same. Suppose they both start at the same point and at the same time and go in the same direction. After how many minutes will they meet again at the starting point? Now let us discuss the solution. It is given to us that Sonia takes 18 minutes to drive one round of the field. And Ravi takes 12 minutes for the same drive. Now, it is given to us that they both start at the same point and at the same time and go in the same direction. So, in order to find the time they will meet, after they will meet again from the starting point, we need to find the LCM of 18 and 12. So, 18, 12. Now we can see that 2 is the least number which can be divided by 18 and 12. So dividing 18 and 12 by 2 we get 9 and 6. Now it can again be divided by 2. So dividing it by 2. So we get here 9 and 3. Now it is not further divided by, can be divided by 3. So we get here, dividing by 3 we get 3 and 1. Now again dividing it by 3 we get here 1 and 1. So LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, which is equal to 4 into 9, which is equal to 36. So the required answer is, required time after they will meet is 36 minutes. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.